going to be epic. Our next guest might be the most famous television siblings in history. They're together again for the most buzzed about makeover of the year, or maybe ever, the Brady House. Take a look.
Here's the story of a TV family who we all thought lived inside this famous home. But the real house we all remember was not at all as shown. So we bought the place and brought back all the Bradys, who know every room and corner in and out. And we paired them with the HGTV family. That's the way we all remade the Brady House. The Brady House. The Brady House. That's the way we remade the Brady House.
The Brady Bunch is one of those universals for people, right?
Yeah, everybody yeah. knows that yeah. song.
Everybody yeah. knows that song. How did this come to be? Who wants to jump in? Like, how did the whole show come to be?
Yeah. Serendipity, if you might remember. Last August, the Brady House went up for sale. What is the Brady House? Well, it's the establishing shot in the show. When you come back from commercial break, you see the home. Yeah. You know you're back in the Brady home.
It's a picture.
It's a picture.
That's all.
And that picture was of a house that we never worked in. But
isn't
America
that weird?
And even our own friends thought right. that maybe we did because we should buy it. I think every one of us got texts from friends. Right. Oh, you should buy the house.
You should buy the house. It's all on the market.
Text. Don't you want to buy it? I'm like, no.
So it was up for sale and was up for the highest bidder. Lance Bass was very active on social media saying he thought he bought it. Turned out some corporate entity had outbid him. And it turns out that that corporate entity was HGTV.
They're the only ones that could have pulled this off.
Right, yeah. exactly. Right.
At the time, we were kind of pulling for Lance because, see, he knows all the Brady Bunch choreography. So he can do all
the
moves.
He can handle the moves. Yeah.
We knew he would love the house.
I haven't seen him do the moves, though.
Right. But what's amazing is that they turned it into the exact set. It is so real that we forget we're not on stage 5.
Absolutely.
So, and you guys had hands-on time in all of these episodes.
Yes.
We're handy.
I was just going to say, who turned out to be the handiest?
Well, you ought to see Maureen McCormick with a jackhammer.
Right.
Woo!
Yeah, baby.
Now that's how
Watch
like
out.
Fun one.
It was so much
you
fun.
You really got to use a jackhammer?
I did. I'll teach you.
That's I love that.
That's in episode 3, though. You gotta stick around.
It was so much fun. I got to work on the entryway when you first walk in the front door, and the landing area, and the living room, the dining room, and the staircase.
Wow.
And I got to work with the Property Brothers, but... Yeah. We all like fell in love with everyone that was working on the show. It was the greatest
group of people.
Yeah,
they're the greatest group of people.
Nice human beings.
That's how they did it. They divided up the house, gave us all different areas to work on. I worked on Mike's den.
That's so cool.
And getting the desk, and then Greg's attic bedroom that was in the last season.
Oh yeah, that you got to have your own.
And so everybody had different sections.
Yes. Right.
Even I worked on the kitchen, of course, because that's where the pork chops.
And what?
I worked with Karen and Mina recreating the
Good Bones is such a cool show.
Yeah. Recreating the boys' bedroom and the girls' bedroom and the Jack and Jill bathroom that connected them with no toilet, but now it has a toilet.
Woo!
And it designing the wallpaper.
Now what happens to the house?
Well, there's a contest so that you can go and stay in the house. But beyond that, we're not sure.
Nobody knows.
Right. Exactly.
HG bought the rights to the clips from the original
show. That's
so
great.
So every time we walk into a room and say, oh, I remember when this happened, they go to
they
the clip
show
of what
you.
Really happened. Sure.
Yeah. Wow, so they really made an investment.
They really did. And I have to say, when our show was first on the air, there was such heart and such love amongst us and the crew members and the extended families. And this whole project has been that exact
and brings
love.
It back.
Same vibe.
They've been amazing. Yeah.
You know, it's emotional for me because I got to work with Florence Henderson, and she was such a wonderful,
she's great.
Big, bright spirit. What do you think those of your cast that are no longer with us would think of this?
I think they
would
love it.
I think they would love it.
Yeah.
They would love it, and they're here with us all.
I know Flo would have been. She was such a little smart.
We could feel their presence in the house, too. Maureen talks about seeing them, actually, when we saw the living room for the first time.
It must feel so
there. And it does, because all of the scenes that we did included them.
Yeah.
And so that was not missing this time,
I love that shot. Look at that. Yeah. It was such a great shot. Look at that.
Yeah, we've recreated that a few times.